extra trabajo.
Well, little question, but this is the box office game at this level.
Hello,
today.
Everybody,
thank you for joining us. You've made a
match.
Very good choice. There's so much resting on the game. It should be a cracker. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. And we're underway. Oh, that's a key interception. And here's the chance to counter. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Looking for the runner. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And he's straight offside. He's had it nicked away from him. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Clips it so gently. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Oh, that's well spotted. Stokes. Oh, it's come loose. It's a good ball and he could be in. Now the finish! Goal!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Pogba gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball. Oh, really good feet. They're back in possession and ready to go again. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. That pass was loose and it's been intercepted. Ronaldo gets it back. That's a smashing touch to get him away. Salah. Lovely ball. Cristiano Ronaldo! His score! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Played out to the right.
Poor pass that, sloppy.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Modric. That pass needed to be better. Shifted upfield.
There will be 1 minute added time.
A
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. And we hit half-time. How would you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Substitution.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Cristiano Ronaldo. And they can counter here. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. That's a decent ball. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
That will annoy the manager. They're making...
belts one! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
And that's been won straight back. Looking to break out here.
The attendance for this match was 72,306.
They're prepared to be quite physical to contain any danger that might come their way.
Pogba, Cristiano Ronaldo. No, no way through there. Pogba sends it forward. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's off target and by quite a way.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Lo Celso, that is from the goal kick. Speculative strike. He's got away with one there.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
Now, that's been intercepted. Modric could move up a gear here. Great defending, strong and determined. Oh, and he's broken the line. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, he's picked out the runner. It's a pretty loose pass. He's left his man. Room for a shot. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Mohamed Salah, it's Salah! Oh, it's come loose, it's come back out! They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further. Ronaldo is quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
Substitution on the field, number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo! Coming on
so
the field.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Number 11.
Yeah, their position is a dominant one now, Peter, so introducing one of the youngsters for some added experience is bang on.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. stands up to it well and emerges with the ball.
Now it's Haaland.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Well, there's the clearance. And that's that. A win, a triumph, a time to crank up the music, charge the glass. This is going to be quite a party.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
What a game. What a performance. And right when they needed it, Peter. How many teams have...
But that's just not enough. What I need is a whole lot of me time.